Morning, guys. It's Friday, February 8th. This Monday, February 11th, will be a collaboration day schedule, and school will release at 1:30.
The Wizard of Oz will be performed by the Nevada Union Drama Department February 8th, 14th, 15th, and 16th at 7 o'clock p.m. and February 16th at 2 o'clock p.m. Tickets may be purchased in the student store.
It's that time of year again. Happy Valentine's Day, almost. This year, buy your friends or your Valentine a Valogram. Each Valogram has a chocolate heart and a cheesy pickup line for only $1. Buy them in the library today through the 12th.
All right, some reminders for you guys. All students and staff interested in sharing ideas on the social culture at Nevada Union are invited to attend the first meeting of the Social Justice Group this school year. The group was created last year with the intent to discuss problems and create positive change at NU and our community. The first meeting will be held in J102 at lunch on Monday, February 11th. That is next week, so get that done.
Ooh-ah t-shirts in the student store during passing periods and lunches for $10, cash or money order only. Go get them and show your school spirit.
Yeah, you need to remember to bring your ID card when you're attending games, otherwise you'll be charged the adult price. So if you don't want to be treated like an adult, bring your ID.
Today, the Career Center will host guest speaker Gil Dominguez from NCTV and Touchdown Productions. He will discuss careers in video production. If you would like to learn more about video production careers, please come to the E4 Career Center with your lunch by 11:45 today. That's today.
And that was your Daily Diggins.
Yeah.
Now, I would like you all to know that you need to have a good day. That's it. So we love you.
Smile, you're beautiful.
You're amazing people.